Police are hoping this surveillance video will help them find a 17-year-old girl who vanished from the Medfield Library. Brittany Thompson's parents say that she's developmentally delayed and may have met this man online.
Secretary of State John Kerry has just arrived in Switzerland to meet with his Russian counterparts. They're trying to hammer out a plan to avoid U.S. airstrikes in Syria.
And in just hours, a Brockton man is going to be facing a judge charged with beating a pastor to death with a hammer.
Let's go out live. News Center 5's Antoinette Antonio is in Brockton with what was learned overnight about this man's arrest. Antoinette?
The suspect in the beating death, Carlos Ramon Velasquez, was arrested at his home here in Brockton last night. Law enforcement calls this one step closer to justice in this case, a case that's shocked and sickened the community.
In a matter of hours, we're expecting to see the real man behind this sketch. Last night, officers arrested 35-year-old Carlos Ramon Velasquez at his home. He's accused of beating a Brockton pastor to death with a hammer. The arrest comes 3 weeks after 74-year-old Lee Harmon was found bleeding and fatally beaten on Clinton Street. He was riding his bike home from visiting his special needs daughter when he was beaten with a hammer that he carried to sort through bottles and cans. Earlier this month, his wife of 54 years told News Center 5 she recognized the man in a sketch released by investigators. She said he also collected cans, but at the time didn't know his name.
Velasquez is charged with murder. He faces arraignment today at Brockton District Court. We're live in Brockton this morning. Antoinette Antonio, WCVB.